Made it to the bar.
Okay, Quincy signal, you got the coordinates. Can you sign up our home?
No, not yet anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright, I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, I'm gonna watch you down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, red color. Maybe hit the rocks tomorrow before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. Still strapped down. See, we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy in 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what. Secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer out for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. Secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
Try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
Yep. Right, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
Alright, get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay, that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Still dropping on me.
No promises.
Okay, got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will
you? You got it. Going up.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
How are you? Give me a second.
My man.
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Wait a minute. This isn't right. Let me read this.
Hey, how much longer are you gonna be?
Or so.
Well, wrap it up as fast as you can. Vessel's waiting.
Don't you worry.
Hmm. I should have got so terrible.
Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while to the next dive.
What time? About Thursday's job.
Oh, come on, no. Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
How much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down, make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Thank you.
this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia. The ship's intact.
Yeah.
Cargo's arrived for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, you get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Listen, I have to pass. Trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not going to change my mind.
No, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me.
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one.
Okay, so I'm going to end that there. I know what the next one is. It's chapter 3, Normal Life. Anyway, so if you enjoyed this part, and I will see you all in the next one. God, this was long.